accumulator. What is the accumulator? What is the working of accumulator? Why it is used in case of the hydraulic system? Let's start accumulator. Device. Accumulator is a device through which we store the potential energy. In case of the working energy, two types of energy is there. One is potential energy, another is kinetic energy. Then when the fluid flowing in this case, it needs some energy to pick up, to make pick up. जोर चले खोज दैट मीन टू इनक्रीज द वेलोसिटी तो वेलोसिटी इनक्रीज करवाक एनर्जी किसी देवाक पड़ो तो एनर्जी स्टोर कर डिवाइस गोटे कौन देन एक्युमुलेटर इज ए डिवाइस हुई स्टोर द पोटेंशियल स्टोर द एक्युमुलेटर स्टोर द पोटेंशियल potential energy store the potential energy from where from any other dynamic forces from any other dynamic forces towards the incompressible fluid compressive fluid and incompressible fluid come here incompressible fluid. That means which fluid cannot be compressed. Jahaku compress kora jai paribona. What is that? That fluid is liquid. Suppose water, oil, all these things. So this is in case of hydraulic system. Which fluid can compress? That is air. That is compression fluid. For that, we give the pneumatic system. So in incompression fluid, in case of incompression fluid, we need the more energy or store the energy by means of this accumulator. We store the potential energy. How? By means of external sources. By means of any external sources or external dynamic forces. By external dynamic sources or forces. These dynamic forces are three types. First is gravitational forces. Second one, that is the mechanical forces. Mechanical forces is that means the spring forces, and another is the gas. The accumulator, by means of the external dynamic forces, it can divide it up to three. One, first one, that is dynamic forces, gravity force. Second one, that is mechanical force. Third one is the gas. As per this, it is named so. In gravity forces, you, that is weight loaded accumulator. In case of the gravity forces accumulator is damaged weight loaded accumulator. Here in the mechanical forces that is the spring loaded. In the gas process, that is, there is gas water. Now, we discuss individually for these three types of equipment. In case the weight loaded equipment, weight loaded equipment to create the gravity force. Look at here, first one is gravity force, weight loaded equipment. What is the main purpose of the accumulator? To store the energy. To store the energy, to store the potential energy by means of any external sources, external dynamic process. Here, to store the energy, this one is the same, steel cell is there. And here is the fuel pot. Here we will find a piston. And these two sides of the piston with the packings. Look at here, what will happen? Any type of dead weight is loaded. This one is a piston. Okay. Here what will at this position? This is the incompression fluid or oil. That is oil. This is the alternate of fluid or known as fluid port. The bottom of the things here, this is the dead weight. This dead weight makes the load to the piston through which it makes the force, gravitational force, where? To the wire. Gravity force. Then, when the requirement is there, that means we need the oil, then what will happen? If the pressure of this side, this is connected to actuator. Actuator means the working device, who is working to admix system, the actuator. Suppose flow. Flow of oil is here and pressure of this oil is lower than we require more pressure. At that case, we can use this oil. And the volume of oil, as the volume of oil is decreasing. But in this case, the volume of oil is decreasing, but the load is same. So the force upon the oil is always constant. That is the main disadvantage of this piston, the wet rudder accumulator, piston type accumulator or wet rudder accumulator. So it need to use in the large cases, large volume cases, and it cannot be mobilized. Yaku koti ki nobani ma kara jai pari mana hai due to the more weight. Okay, so this is wet rudder accumulator. Then come to the next one. Clear about this? A accumulator ko kon kara jai pari mo transfer kara jai pari mana gote jagar e constant rahi pari mo. It can be used in case of the heavy pressure required. Then second one is spring loader. Wet loader is heavier than spring loader. Very simple things. As you know, two type of energy, the potential energy, the kinetic energy. We can store the kinetic energy as well as the potential energy in case of the mechanical cases. The spring loader, spring can store the potential energy. Spring can store the potential energy. And kinetic energy can be stored by the flywheel. In case of engine, we can get the bigger flywheel there. Flywheel jo engine lagi chhi se kon kore kinetic energy store kore aur spring kon kore se potential energy store kore. Spring mein that is coil spring, we feel about the coil spring. Now how the accumulator is, the spring is there which is previously already given the load to the spring. Then come to here the simple or on the line diagram like the red one. Here is the piston also. And the piston is loaded by means of the spring. It is the spring. The connection is there. This is piston. This is the oil chamber. Oil. And this is the fluid port. What will happen? The spring is previously loaded or set there. Spring force is given. Okay. The spring force acts on the piston. Like at that case, only the spring force is the load. The dead weight is there. But here, the fixed spring, the coil spring is there. Coil spring is there. Which is the load for piston. At the time of requirement, if the pressure of this flow, the fluid is less, then the oil can go through this accumulator. The purpuru, the spring, the piston, the load can look like fluid, liquid, the second one, the third one, the liquid, the pressure comes in, the third one, the liquid, the liquid, the liquid, the liquid, the spring loaded accumulator. At this case, like the previous one, wet loaded, that is heavier And gradually their mobilization of this is quite impossible. But in this case, this can be used in case of the low weight and low pressure zone. ताको आमे कौन करते हैं? Heavy pressure zone में use करने पर उठे जगह constant करके use करने पर ताको mobile करा दे पर इवन कोट को नियाना करा दे पर इवन सेटा बेसी भारी steel cell अच्छी पिस्टन अच्छी सो मेरे तीन साल दिया लीकेज इन केस ऑफ पिस्टन मूवमेंट पिस्टन मूवमेंट द पिस्टन मूवमेंट द लीकेज कैन बी फॉर्म कौन ही पारे यदि ये जगह अगर टैंकिंग ठीक से न हो ताहले तेल लीक कर जाए पारे बा किसी दिन यूज हला पर से टैंकिंग जोड़े भी दिया है तो सेटा भी कर भी फ्रॉड सेटा को वेयर एंड टियर का सिंगल केस ऑफ द हियर हियर द फोर्स ऑफ एप्लीकेशन इज लेस देन दैट ऑफ द वेट लोड स्पेसेस ओनली स्प्रिंग फोर्स व्हिच previously given to you, the load in the spring is previously given. It is a coil spring. We can use the coil spring to set the seat in the pressure direction. We can use also in case of the pen, the spring, the potential energy is stored there in the coil spring. Okay, these two dimensions of this work is a very wet, heavier one, and here it can induce the less pressure. Now come the third one, that is gas rod. In case of the gas loaded accumulator, this is also two type. Gas loaded accumulator is two type. One is directly mixed with the oil, which has no separator. Gas or oil with it is separator mein. Non-separator type, another is separator. First discuss, gas loaded accumulator is two type. Non-separator type and separator. Let's discuss in the non-separator type. In the non-separator type, the cell is there like the previous one. In the non-separator. Report here charging screen. Simple form of non-separator type accumulator. Charging screen is there, gas heater here. Without any medium, no separation in case of the gas cylinder. Oil is heavier than the gas. So in case here, always we make it vertical. Sabubane amku vertical, lamba bhabe rakhiya ko hobo, jo hisabe tel ta tole rahibo, gas ta tole rahibo. This is charging screw. Charging screw means the gas is fitted to the accumulator through this screw. गैस का प्रेशर जितने अधिक है हमें बढ़े देते हो सत्य कौन हो और ना कुछ प्रेशर ऐसे करके तो कुछ हो अलग एस गैस इज द इनकंप्रेसिबल फ्लूइड व्हिच सॉरी गैस इज द कंप्रेसिबल फ्लूइड व्हेन द ऑयल एंटर टू हीट इट मतलब posterior vessel. Then this is what the incompressible fluid. It can compress the gas, but previously we already put the gas inside this as per the pressure, but the incompressible fluid, it make the pressure to the gas, which is here, you can get the compressed gas. As the density of gas inside this is more than the outer density, then what will happen? When it released, suppose the pressure here, the oil pressure is less, then the density of the gas want to escape from. And the escaping nature of the gas, the expansion of the gas, it gives the pressure to the oil to flow from the fluid flow. This non-separated gas accumulator is quite difficult in case of the speed pumps. Suppose the supply of oil is more speed, the velocity of the oil enter here is heavier speed, then what will happen? The mixing can occur. Jetabale oil pump speed ta adhika hai RPM ta adhika hai, the maximum rate of supply of oil is more. At that case, the gas and oil can mix together. Then what will happen? When we knead the oil, it acts like a spongy thing. That means the pressure of the body is thrown. The spongy operation can be happened in case of the non-separator type gas accumulator. Okay? Again, another thing. If this one is vertical portion, then this is okay. But if tilt any other side, then in case of the oil, we can find the gas out from the accumulator. Okay. So nowadays, more popular use separator type accumulator. More popularly used is separator type. That means in a gas and oil, some separator is there. The separator type gas and accumulator are also three types. One is number one, piston type. Second one, that is diaphragm type. And third one is bladder. In between these, the separation between the oil and the gas, three types of separation can be created in the accumulator. One is piston. Let's discuss about this. This question of your mind, piston type. In case of the piston type gas blower accumulator, the piston is the separator between the gas and the oil. oil, gas, piston. This one is O-ring. This is charging screen. Yes, sir. And this one is nothing but the glory port. Let's compare this. Here the piston having no connection. This piston is 14 piston. This is the 14 piston. It can go in there, and you can see. Dekhi paarchu ko. This tela hoche tela upar piston thakti bhasi mutu. Upar gas hoche gas ta hoche compressible hoche. Gas ko hame compress kari pariba. Charging speed through the charging speed hame kon kari pariba gas ko charge press to kaapu piston. So this is also. Potensial energi store the potensial energy. Ini kan kalau situ jadi seperti itu, dari itu. Jadi apa lagi yang mau dilakukan bahwa oil low pressure itu sistem yang mana? This pressure of the gas pull the force of the piston and the piston can make the pressure to oil and it can be used in case of actuator. Now demerit of this. The demerit is there. Here only the O-ring is there. You don't know the O-ring. The rubber ring is there. The ring, O-ring. It is given on the piston to prevent the leakage. You already know it may get leakage hubbard. Mane tello of gas. Ya kuburu do. আমি নন সেপারেটর টাইপে আমি কোন কোন যে গ্যাস আউটারে যদি মিশি যাওতলা তাহলে আমার কোন হবো আমার স্পঞ্জি অপারেশন হতো মানে অ্যাকচুয়েটরে কোন হচ্ছে প্রেসার বড়তলা কমতো না স্পঞ্জি অপারেশন সেটি পাই যেতবে এটা করতে পিস্টন করতে আমি সেই যে ওরিনটা কোন করছি যেতবে অলওয়েজ পিস্টন কাম আপ এন্ড ডাউন দেন ইট ক্যান বি ড্যামেজ এন্ড ইফ ড্যামেজ যদি এটা খারাপ হলো তাহলে কোন হবো যেতবে এই প্রেসার দাও চাইবে আর অধিক প্রেসার এর মধ্যে কেম মিশে যায় গ্যাস দিস ইজ ওয়ান ডিভাইডেড অফ দিস গ্যাস অফ দা পিস্টন টাইপ অ্যাকুমুলেটর সেকেন্ড ওয়ান দ্যাট ইজ ডায়াফ্রাম টাইপ সেকেন্ড ওয়ান ইজ ডায়াফ্রাম টাইপ In diaphragm time, what will happen? In the replacement of the piston, one diaphragm is there in between gas and oil. In between gas and oil. This is diaphragm. Like the similar one, you can have charging skew. Charging skew means gas charge. This is the oil chamber of oil in India. Oil, here we gas. Okay. This one is the one. And what is this? This is sort of the. Okay. Now what will the disturbance in the case of the piston type gas accumulator. Here no means of the mixing of oil and gas. Only when charge the gas. I mean, the gas could charge the room. So, the gas can be turned on. So, the diaphragm and the hose, I mean the on oil. It's closed. When the oil pressure is more, the pump supplies the more oil, but it should not, it need not want in actuator. See that the pump odika supply dochi, odika amount of tel asuchi, how to bring camera like one nahi. Adjustment what will happen? This diaphragm, the oil press this diaphragm against like this, against the gas, and as gas is compressible, it compress and increase the density like the previous one. At the time of requirement, when the pressure is lower down here, then this gas want to expand, and when it expanded, then the diaphragm make the pressure or make a force on the oil and it can go to the actuator. And another thing is there, when the charging occurs, if the more charging is happened, previously we have to pre-charge it. Before using this, we have to charge the gas. When the pre-charging occurs, this sort of cup, what will happen is sort of cup, this is made of steam. It stay here, not to close the inlet. Jodi ye ki asin na pura possible hoga na kaise ki inlet close hai aur tar to possible. So sort of pump ko kaam kon a steam and stop here, not to close the inlet. जितने अधिकार चार्ज हम लेते हैं वो लोग कर दिया और ना मोर चार्ज देन व्हाट विल हैपन इट्स द शॉट ऑफ को टू प्रिवेंट द माउथ ऑफ द इनलेट देन नॉट डिस्टर्बिंग ऑफ द वॉल. It can enter through the fluid port. This one is the fluid port. Okay. This is the diaphragm tank. And last one is the bladder tank. Bladder tank means the replacement of diaphragm. Here, the bladder is used, which is filled with the vulcanized gas previously. Bladder. The same thing is here. One extra thing is the popped valve. Spring loaded. This is the poppet valve. And here is the bladder. Here is the gas, charging of gas, charging skew. Here is the oil and this one is the bladder. What is the under this gas. The bladder is previously filled with the vulcanized gas inside it, and it is a separator between the oil and gas. When the oil makes it result from the oil pump, the bladder compresses air. In that case, this proper valve is open. At the time of that, storage energy is there. But at the time of requirement, when the actuator needs the oil, what will happen? This bladder, compressed by the gas, it can move like the hot piston, that is the metallic one. Here is the elastic rubber bladder. This one is elastic. So this is all about this accumulator. So the type here, separator type, it separated gas and oil. And the main function of the accumulator is that is to provide the potential energy, or to store the potential energy, and to provide this energy to the actuator at the time of requirement. Then accumulator, it can three types. First one is gravity force type, that is the weight loaded. Second one is mechanical type, spring loaded. And third one is the gas loaded. In case of the gas loaded, that is two type, non-separator type and separator type. In case of the non-separator type, no separator between the gas and oil. But in separator type, there is three types: piston type, diaphragm type, and this one, bladder type. And this is all about the accumulator, which is used in case of the hydraulic system.